just into the Wavy newsroom. Crews in Virginia Beach battled a house fire. They responded to the home on Highfield Court around 8:30. That's off Elson Green Avenue near Upton Drive. A 10 on your side viewer sent us this video of the fire. You can see flames coming through the roof. Dispatchers say no one was hurt. Fire crews haven't said what sparked the flames.